The launch of exploratory drilling of geothermal wells in St. Vincent and the Grenadines marked a significant step towards unlocking sustainable energy, which has the potential to substantially reduce dependence on fossil fuels for power generation and lower electricity costs in the region. On May 6, 2019, the government of St. Vincent and the Grenadines held a ceremony to celebrate this launch of exploratory drilling of geothermal wells, a project which was made possible by innovative financing mechanisms implemented via the Inter-American Development Bank and the Caribbean Development Bank.
This is the drilling phase, and there we are actually trying to prove the resource. And the bank is playing a big role in de-risking actually the project.
This geothermal project is a potential game changer. Reduce electricity costs, make the country more competitive in the production of goods and services, save us a lot of foreign exchange, provide clean energy at stable prices, stable supply. It's almost like magic.
One of the questions that persons in the community always ask is, will our electricity costs be lowered? And we always explain to them that with the success of this project, St. Vincent using a renewable source of energy would contribute to the cost of electricity going down.
In a zone where we are extremely vulnerable to natural disasters and so on, if we can contribute anything in any way to the climate change issues, I think that's another plus from this project.
El día que entre en operación esta planta en la isla, la energía de base se va a generar con geotermia, que es energía limpia, y adicionalmente va a permitir estabilizar el precio de la electricidad en San Vicente. Va a ser un precio estable y asequible.
Podría ser que si San Vincent se convierte en un productor importante, hasta podría vender energía a algunas de las otras islas.
Geothermal projects in the Caribbean have potential to operate for many years beyond their initial life. I think of them as 100-year projects because once they're operational, you'll get benefits beyond the initial electricity generation, which the community can use for development purposes.
Development of geothermal energy requires that there is innovative financing instrument be brought to bear or to utilize. And it was very important for CDB to find a strategic partner. And the IDB has been a very important partner in this regard because they were able to bring to the table very important instruments.
This has the potential to transform not only St. Vincent's economy, but the OECS countries. St. Vincent will be a leader.